Joseph E. Lowery.
Generation can have a fresh joy.